This is gonna blow your mind.
What?
Sanrio World Smash Ball.
It is a-
Whatever the fuck that is.
This is a big time. Is that supposed to be like Yoshi ripoff?
I don't even know. I had a peek at this morning, and I was like, I know I've said this several times, but I'm like, we should do this one. But I'm like, we should do this one because this looks pretty fucking awesome. Look at it. It's kind of like
tennis on
acid. It's kind of like tennis, but with more awesome
and way more acid trip.
Yeah. So, anyways, welcome everyone to another episode of Retro Jam, Player One.
Player Two.
Today we are playing Sanrio World Smash
Ball. I have no idea where he comes up with these folks.
You just find them.
I just show up and he's got weird things.
You just find them.
Hello Kitty! Is that real Hello Kitty or fake?
I think it's pretty damn close to Hello Kitty, so I don't know how they could...
Okay, can we read these? Jennifer Kuropi! Okay, most balanced, yeah. I'm Tabo, my power is low, but I'm... Okay, fastest?
Not picking you!
Best defense, definitely not for player
not
one.
Not picking you.
Oh, I know who player one's taking.
I'm kind of dumb, but my shoot power?
My shoot power is
my
the most
powerful.
My shoot
power is number one. That just sound. Is his name Hangi-Odong?
Yeah.
I like that.
Hangi-Odong, like Odong noodles maybe or something.
Nice. I'll make him smile. That's pretty happy music.
Select first player. Didn't we just do that?
I think I did. I think you just pressed the wrong button. Oh, sorry. No, the other... Okay, this is one of those games where the one button goes forward and the other button goes back. Three game set?
Yeah, three game. Can we have a second to figure this out, player one?
Oh, you can pick the different...
Oh, cool. It's kind of like mini golf sort of deal, a little bit. Pick something simple, maybe, player one, just for this.
I'm hoping I can find something simple. Well, this is...
Wow, this is kind of cool.
I think this could be a sleeper.
That's what we said about...
What?
Ninja Turtle! Go back!
Ninja Turtle face.
Ninja Turtle face.
All right.
This game is full of copyright infringement.
All right. What?
Oh, okay, wait a minute. Okay, there's something in the middle. I don't...
Okay. Okay, so one second.
I don't understand.
Okay, I'm pausing. So, okay, I think I figured a little bit of this out. So you see those brown blocks there?
Yep.
And it's like they're kind of got the dice numbers on them. I think those are how many hit points they have. So like if we hit that, because then that blocking your goal thing down there, like it says 3, 2, 3, 3, 3.
Yeah.
So yeah, I think you have to smash through those blocks.
Three times. You have to hit the three
times.
Yeah,
to make a bit of a space there.
What do we have one button for this game or two?
Right now it's one button. Yeah, I think the buttons do the same thing. As far as I know.
Ooh, that was a good shot.
But I think the whole thing is to get into the goal. Son of a bitch! Yes.
Shoot.
No!
Sounds like the start of that rap beat. Yo, mother... Okay, that takes away from the spirit of this whole game.
I'm almost scoring on myself here.
Oh, you...
Come on, Hangi-Odong. Yes.
Where's your better defense? Stupid cat.
You bet the farm on D. What? Oh, fucking.
Oh, man.
Hangi-Odong.
Is that how you win?
Hangi-Odong is not happy about this.
Oh, three set. Right. Okay, so I won the first set.
Getting heated, folks. Getting heated. Getting heated.
Ninja! Shoot. I hate you, player one.
Yes.
Son of a bitch. No!
Yep. No! Yes! Yes! Look at that.
It's like Big Pun or something.
We may have to play best of three sets.
Okay.
So I think this is going to be pretty quick once we figure this out.
Okay.
Yes. No. I like this game. I like the cuddly characters in it.
This is all you.
This is pretty much
player one likes
what some
like
people
this.
Would call a nightmare. I call this a dream. This is why I'm so patient in life, because I can just sit around and imagine stuff like this and be okay with my choices in life. Oh, come on, Hang Yodan. Everything's riding on you. I don't think I've blinked in a while.
I'm gonna have a seizure.
Are we underwater too?
This is
a bit of vomit fuel.
There's so much going on.
I have a feeling that this game, like, some girl had this game, and like some guy that's trying to get with her would be like, yeah, sure, I'll come over and play fucking Sanrio.
My hands are hurt.
Whatever, Smash Ball. And then the guy that's playing the game with her, the whole time he's like, I'm so not getting any tonight.
Yeah.
No, she actually wants to play this until she's too tired.
You just whip it out, hope for the best. And I'm talking about controllers there, folks.
You try to play this game in the spooning position?
I do it. You're so funny, stop!
That way your upper half gets to do what you want to do, my lower half gets to do what I want to do. No, yes! No! Ah, fucking...
Okay.
Hang Yodan, you are dumb.
Hang Yodan.
You are dumb. You're stupid.
Don't say these hurtful things.
You're a stupid, dumb guy, and you're self-aware, and you're dumb. And you're gonna do bad in life.
You're gonna do bad in life.
Promotion will never go to you, Hang Yodan.
What kind of defense? Your defense sucks, you stupid cat!
Could be at the factory for 100 years. You'll never get moved up.
Oh man, I'm getting reamed dry.
You'll be on the bubble for a company picnic, Hang Yodan.
Oh my god, you're reaming me this game!
We'll only have space for 500 at the company picnic.
Oh my god!
Oh!
You just put on a clinic.
Look at that! There. Put on a clinic
you
on that
You did put
one.
On a
set count.
Look at that little asshole down there jumping around.
Yep, look at him. Showing off. That was pretty good.
I have the best defense!
I'm gonna try to press the back button. One second. Oh, change the sides. Maybe that was just the first set.
I can't seem to get any forward motion on my shots.
My guy's just gonna go crazy. My guy's just gonna dance over here. Really easy to do the music on this game. Yes.
Your guy has way too much power. I can't.
Too much power.
I can't deal with it because my guy has no forward momentum.
So good old dumb power.
Your guy is way. Like.
No. Oh, son of. That was cheap.
Oh, she's presenting.
There was.
Oh, look at me. I'm like a kitty out here.
That was a kitty voice, not a person voice, by the way. We love all here on Retro Stadium. Even hi, babies.
I was going to make a Hang Yodan for sexual experience joke, but I'm going to leave it at that because I don't want to think of things from the swamp and whatever the hell you are, a little bear thing. Oh, look at that.
Oh, come on!
Oh, nailed it. Nailed it.
Euthanasia.
Yes.
That's it. That's it, player one. That's what player two does. He finds the opening and exploits it.
Goes crazy on it.
Like a downtown brown town, big cow boo. That didn't make any sense.
Didn't make any sense at all. But then again, this game doesn't really make a whole lot of sense. No. It's like they just needed stuff to happen. They're like, okay, we'll just use that thing from the swamp and Hello Kitty can be there.
Your guy's got too much power. He's exploiting my holes with his fur. Okay, anyone that's playing this game, pick the power guy.
Two nothing. Always pick the power guy.
I can't get.
Hangy Odon wins 2-0.
It was a little turn.
Look at that. You know, like in the Olympics, there's like first, second, and third. And this, there's just first. That's it. And your guy's like, no, I didn't win. And all the forest creatures love him. How you feeling? Do you want to do it again, or are you good?
We can do another one. Yeah, we'll do another one. I'm just losing every week.
Player two is shaking his head right now. Okay, well, I won't be hanging Odon again.
Caleb, I won't be the other guy. I'll be the other two characters.
I'll be Tabo.
Okay, you be Tabo, and I'll be the other
one. Because his power is low, because obviously there's way too much heat. He's balanced.
I'm going to start complaining
about defense. You pressed the wrong button again.
I'm going to start complaining about defense. It's like...
Are you being hanging Odon?
No. Go back.
You were pressing...
I cheated. I didn't mean to.
Can you just press the right button? That'd be awesome. You pressed the wrong button again.
Oh, sorry.
It's unbelievable.
La, 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 la.
Well, that's...
Let's play the original stage.
No, get creative with this. I've already lost on the original stage.
That looks pretty creative. Son of a bitch. Oh!
What in the world? Ernie and... My guy's Ernie and Bert. Yes! Come on! Yeah! No, wait, am I the green guy?
You sure are.
Oh, I was rude. I was like, yeah, I'm winning for... Oh.
Sometimes you just give people a controller and you just... Just let it happen.
World.
This actually is Kermit versus Ernie right now.
Again, copyright infringement is off the chain in this game.
Really? They really nailed some characters.
Come on, you little Homer.
I like how much faster my guy is.
I don't.
Although he doesn't have any power. Doesn't have the shot power. No.
I wish you could dribble in this game.
No. What if I can just hurt your guy?
I'd love to hurt your guy. I'd love to, like, blood smash your face.
Blood smash? Oh, fuck! Oh.
I'll take it.
Ernie.
Look at that weird pumpkin cheesy
fired,
thing
Ernie.
In the middle.
Ah! I'm racist!
What?
I don't know. That's what the pumpkin probably says.
Why would it say that?
I don't know. I feel like it's a
What's
racist...
Wrong? What is wrong with his upbringing?
It's a racist pumpkin.
Why can't I just accept people for who they are?
Because it's racist pumpkin. We all
Aside
know
Aside from
it.
Your parents, you have no control over how you look as a child.
Yes!
No! Yes. No!
Okay, now we're playing with fire.
Okay, were you calling the thing in the middle racist?
Yes.
Because I would agree 100%
right
now. He's racist.
Because
he's totally going for green right now. Fucking hell. This is the worst board in any game I've ever played ever.
Get out of here!
I've played a lot of games. No! Why do your eyeballs turn backwards when you're running the other way?
Don't worry about that.
You see how disturbing that is? I'm disturbed. No. I'm getting fucking pumped by this stupid frog here. I know what Miss Piggy feels like.
Oh!
Fuck.
Yes!
That was just bullshit.
A little more fair now. That old player-
That was bullshit.
What's your guy's strength again?
Nothing. Disappointment. That's what his strength is.
Look at his face.
He's like, I'm not very fast and I'm not very good.
Whoa! Change sides.
Whoa, where are we?
I'm not sure what's gonna... I feel like these are fans.
We must be in Europe. This is what I imagine Europe looks like.
Oh my god!
It's just casinos.
Get it up there!
That's what she said. No!
Yeah! Greatest of all time!
Oh, woo! Fuck you, frog.
Greatest ever!
This is where the smash would come in handy, because then you could just smash this shit through. Fuck.
You getting worked? I'm working your holes. I'm working your holes, player one.
Ernie, hold it together. Yes. Fuck. No, no, no. Yes.
I'm a worker.
No, 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 no.
I'm working for the city.
I'm stuck.
Working that hole.
I'm just want to say that this is not you're doing. This is the frogs doing.
No.
I actually want to double check that you're not actually the computer right now.
Yeah! Oh my god! I'm the greatest in this game.
You just powered it through.
I just saw the opening and just
you just
burst
smashed
through.
It through.
Just burst through that opening.
You absolutely obliterated that hole. You found a weakness.
Oh, it's nice to be on the winner's circle.
Whatever the hell my guy's name
was. Look
at
your loser friend.
My guy doesn't even get a name. All right. This is for all the marbles right
Moods
here.
Moods have changed. Okay, no taking that.
All the marbles.
Hangiodon. We can maybe take... Did you take Karopi?
I didn't intentionally, but I did anyways. I don't really know what like
these
how...
two suck. It's...
Hangiodon versus Karopi? Wait, okay. 1 second. We're gonna have our championship showdown. I'll be Hangiodon,
okay,
you be Karopi.
Okay, that's fair.
Yes.
Player. Did I hit the wrong button again?
The game never ends. Play forever. No,
no.
Five set. This is the championship.
I'm gonna find a hole. I'm gonna work it. I'm just gonna burst through that hole. All ding dong day.
We'll go for the Ninja Turtle front there.
Okay.
All right.
Oh, that was Donatello's shell, I think.
I think that's what it was. This is gonna be epic battle. Epic battle.
Wait, which one? Oh yeah, I'm up there.
Yes.
Ah.
I like this. Like this start.
Oh,
this
I
is
see.
Good.
I see how it is. We got racist cones in here. That's the way this is gonna be.
These butterscotch cones. They're delicious. Look at that power.
I'm a little concerned with the power. It's not fair! You guys
tank.
Too powerful!
Hang Yodon, aka Tank.
Your guy's way too powerful. It's not fucking fair.
Yeah! Oh, but he's so dumb.
Still.
He's so dumb. Hey, Yodon, sad.
Too much. Ding. Sorry. Get out of here. Yes. Yeah. Oh.
No.
Yeah, dude.
Son of a bitch.
Woo. Yes.
All right, it's getting heated, folks. No.
Oh. Jesus Christ!
Yeah. Look at that! Look at that!
Christmas!
Look at that skill.
Crap.
Is that it?
That's match
That's
one.
That's a set. That is a set. Let's go here.
I hate that.
Let's go.
Why don't we change sides?
Hangiodon. Changing sides.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Look at that disgusting squid of a thing you are. You're gonna get it. I'm gonna cornhole you.
Excuse me.
You guys just too powerful.
Good. He just shows up and he wants to hurt people.
He's a cornholer.
He's the complete opposite of what Dr. Phil shows up to do at work. Who wants to help people? Hey, Odon wants to hurt. He's of the hurting variety.
Oh, goodness gracious!
It's like, what do you want to be when you grow up, Hangiodon? He's like, I want to be a fucking Smash Ball champion.
Aww.
And hurt people. And make frogs cry. Fuck you, frog. You're horrible. You're ugly. Your face is dumb.
Crying frog tears.
You're stupid froggy tears. You know what sucks? Being you.
Yeah, with your steroid guy, that's not fair that you get to use the guy that's really...
Who's on the roids? Hangiodon's on the roids.
He's got hemorrhoids.
Yeah, him and Clemens, they hang out. Fuck. Oh no. Oh no. I'm losing my blocks. I'm losing my blocks.
Yeah!
Oh,
Hangiodon. Fucking nomination, fuckers!
Hangiodon. Upset.
Woo! Switch sides. Oh no, we're not switching sides, are we?
Nope, that's different sets. Too much defense there, Hangiodon. Too much defense.
Get out of here, you
Go
stink!
For a walk down there. Go for a walk down there, Hangiodon.
Don't go for any walks. Oh, yeah!
No, that's going in.
No! Get her out, boys!
Oh, here comes prom night. It's going in. No. Yes. Yes. Yes.
That's not fair. Oh, prom night. That joke was too funny.
Oh, back of the Volvo.
Going in. I don't want to. I thought you loved me.
Come on, I spent $40 on the ticket.
I won't tell anyone. Come on. We're gonna get married anyways.
It's like, I know I'm not your first. Does it matter anymore?
Come on, you're a slut. You went to St. Johnson's.
It's all downhill from here.
Come on,
you already went to prom with Hank Yodon.
I put it in your sister last year.
You thought this night was going to get better? We got news for Hank Yodon's got news for you. Front page on the old Hangy Odon Times says it's not looking good.
You're going to be taking a lesson from Professor Sausage.
Come from a long line of very proud Hangy Odons. Yes. Yes.
Really?
No. Oh, that went right through him. That went right through the old Hangy Odon.
Right to the old Odon flaps.
Oh, man, that was epic battle there. I thought I had a lot
more. We
had
a rally. Okay, I'm starting to gate your Herculean strength with my frog.
Oh, this one looks good.
Your guy looks like he smells, though, for sure.
Win or lose, absolutely. Absolutely, Hangy Odon has an odor.
Oh,
an
I hate
odor.
This side.
What's with the mystery block up there? I can't cross this line. What? I think I'm maxed out on my power now. Whoa!
No!
Whoa!
Oh, I like it how you hit your own.
I found a new button.
You did?
Yeah, the top button. See? Yes.
Oh, come on!
Eat it, Frogman.
What does P stand for?
Power.
Do we know that?
Prom night. Oh, what's wrong with your guy?
He doesn't move.
What? I think your guy's got more power now. Yes. Power versus power. Yes. No. Oh, there's one freaking block there. And he scored himself.
It's not fair. I feel like the game is set up for your guy to win. I have to like go above and beyond just to negate the power.
That's what competition's about, going above and beyond.
Why can't I cross this fucking line?
Because that's the rules. That's the rules. Whatever that was. I want the power. You just scored yourself again. And that is the set.
Shoot.
That is the set.
Jeez.
That was my favorite board.
I got worked over like a prom date with three wine coolers.
That was my favorite board, by the way. That was great.
I didn't like that one at all.
I won't take you down old Smash Alley there.
Oh, I'm not afraid of Smash Alley. As you click another. Yes! There's a total advantage to being on this side. It's like hockey games.
Really?
Yeah, I feel like it.
This looks pretty tough here. No. Yes. No.
No! Get out of here!
No. Come on, Hangy Odon. No. Getting heated, folks. Getting heated. I gotta block this hole down here.
Otherwise it's gonna be like prom date 88.
Yeah, I need to be the sponge of hope. That was a contraception joke, by the way.
Oh, quit with this defense.
I'm blocking this hole.
Player two doesn't play defense.
Hangy Odon might not be the smartest guy out there. In fact, he said he was the dumbest guy. But he knows that he's got to play some solid D. Can't keep the old...
I'm going to force it through your legs.
No.
Just like your prop.
Oh. That was actually someone's prom.
It sure was. It was a night to remember for one of us. Oh, we got some strategy, folks.
Oh, fucking hell. How did you know I have that hanging
on? I put my old slimy frog right through your, right through your legs. It's great.
Hangy. Gotta be better than this. Better than this, Hangy Yodan.
Hangy Yodan to patio.
No, I'm stuck behind that block.
I wanted to get there.
Hangy Yodan. Whatever that is, I need it. Whatever that
get
is,
it
I need
out of
it.
Here!
Oh, you lost your whole thing.
What the hell?
That's what that power up was.
What kind of Nazi game is this?
No.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh!
Oh, I saw that one coming. Hang Yodan, crawling back in here. Prom night. Still got a chance. Yes.
Player one's a big wimp with his strategies. Oh, I got his strategies.
Well, I got the dumb powerful guy.
No!
Oh no. Oh no, that's the good one. That's the good power up that you just lose all your shit there. Come on, Hangy. Come on, Hangy. We need you. You gotta come up big! No! Oh! Now, I think that was a collision detection problem there, because I really feel like I had that. I really feel like I had that.
Player one and his excuses.
That one's such a piece of shit, though. I don't even know what that power-up does.
Oh, yeah! I'm gonna hot rod it right through your legs like prom 99.
Come on, Hangy. You don't want to lose to this green fuck.
Oh, this. Get away from that power up!
Hangy. Hangy, seriously! I've been really patient here, Hangy.
Oh, shit! Get back there, you little weasel!
I've been really, really patient.
Come on, can we just...
Really patient. And if you don't smarten up, there's gonna be consequences. Yes.
Oh, you little bitch!
It's getting heated, folks. Suddenly, this ridiculous game means a lot. So you're gonna be a long sad walk home for player two? Or a long happy walk? I don't want to think about a happy walk. Yes! Your fortress has been breached. Hang Yodan. About to pull through that gap there. Make Papa Odong happy.
Oh, fuck. Shoot!
I haven't blinked in a while. My eyeballs hurt. Yes. Two holes. No! This could be the end soon. This could be the end soon.
Get it out!
It could end soon. This could end. How's it gonna end, Froggy Man?
No!
Oh, he got stuck behind a block. Oh, hang Yodan, crawls back in. Crawls back in.
Change sides!
No, that's for the sets. Oh, another shot at power-ups here. Whatever that is, I need that. It's gonna get heated. Oh my god. That's the Super Ball. You have more power now. That's not fair. And I have this fucking paw print of failure. This isn't fair at all.
Well, what's fair?
This is irony. I'm supposed to have the power.
That's because you're a freak.
He is a freak. That's what all freaks get. It's power up. My eyeballs are burning right now. That went through me again. The ball should not be able to go through people. Collision detection. No. I like how this game has turned into protect the blocks.
It's all defense.
Opposed to smash through the blocks. No. No. No, block. I'm sorry. I didn't mean that to happen. It won't happen again. Fuck. Oh, no. This is bad. This is bad news. Bad news, bears. No.
You like kittens? Whole lot of them right in the back of the van here.
What? Yes.
Get out of here.
No. Yes. No, no. Yes. No, no, what the fuck?
What a shot.
What the fuck?
What a shot.
What the fuck, Hangyo Don? What the shit?
I think that's a plus two.
That's, what do you mean plus two?
Well, two.
No, no, we're tied. This is an epic battle.
Is this it?
This is an epic Smash Fest.
Is it best out of five?
It is.
Okay, we're both deciding on this one.
Just say yes.
Go to 17.
17? All right. Is that your lucky number?
Whatever it is. Okay, that's it.
That's not, we already did that one.
16. We didn't do this one.
Yeah, we did.
15.
All right, 15 for all the marbles?
Marbles.
All right. This is heated.
Oh,
oh my God, this changes. Doesn't even make any sense. This is the worst fucking Smash Ball field ever. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God, this is gonna be over quick, boy. Oh, yeah! What?
Good choice.
That wasn't even fair.
Sure it was.
Oh, hangy.
It was really fair.
Hangy. Yes, yes, yes.
Get yes! out of here! Damn! Yeah. This is not fair!
No, no, no. Oh, this is such a good way to decide this.
Dude.
Oh, this is buddy mashing at its finest. Oh, no. No!
Yeah!
Fuck!
Totally
fuck.
Fair!
Fuck.
Yeah! Oh, yeah! Come on, baby! One more!
No.
One more!
Come on, Hangy.
Come on, Hanger!
Come on, Hangy.
I'm not even you.
No, you're not. Oh, I lost my butt!
Yeah!
That wasn't fair at all. That,
woo!
You won on a power-up. That's like winning on a ring out in fucking wrestling.
Player 2 finally wins again. It's only been a couple of weeks.
Oh my God.
Woo!
Hangy. Yeah, be sad.
Great game.
Be sad, you fucking
yes.
turquoise looking loser. Go back to the swamp, Hangy. I don't have time for you anymore. The forest creatures do not care for you.
Oh,
they will not praise you, Hangy Odon.
Oh, I never called my guy Karopi once.
No.
I called him Frog.
Well, because he's a frog.
He's a frog.
Wow, that was, I think of all the ways that could have ended, that was actually really good because it was just button mashing.
Absolute madness.
It was a mashing.
There really was no skill involved in my victory. It was just pure luck. It could have pretty much gone either way.
You kind of just had to mash the buttons and pray to the Smash Ball God.
Smash Hiroki.
Pretty much.
Ding dong, glah, glah, glah.
But, anyways, Player 2, what'd you think?
I love this game. This was a gem. This was a diamond in the rough.
I think this game was fucking awesome.
It was
I had a lot of fun.
Like, I really like this game.
It was like everything that we've liked about...
Yep. Easy to play.
Tennis.
Pick it right up.
But it was like tennis with all extra yep. awesome in it.
Our theme is basically, can you pick it up and play it right away? Yes, you
that's
can.
That's out of a 100-point system, that's like right. 80 points.
That's what we want. We don't want call plays. We don't want this
no,
and that.
No, can
just
you just pick the game up? I mean, yeah. There's probably a bunch of shit we missed. Because
we don't care
there's
about that.
A lot of buttons on an SNES controller. But
yeah.
Pretty much what it got down to was we started mashing the buttons.
Yep, we had one that worked and we stuck with it.
And it got heated real quick.
Yeah, it got related real quick. I thought I was dead.
I was hoping you were dead.
You smashed me the first game.
I was
game.
Hoping you would die.
Then I came back, and then things started to get good once I learned the control.
Well, I don't know. I think there was a bit of luck in that last bit there, because you got that stupid power up where you lose all your blocks.
It's hard to say that at that Woma scale. Usually,
I think
I'll rub
it's easy to say, to be honest.
I think usually I'll rub it in, like Blades of Steel, if you remember a couple episodes back where
that was cheap,
where I cheated.
That was cheap.
I did cheat, but you know what? This one, it's just this is God, video game God saying player two deserves one.
To be honest and unbiased, there was strategy and skill to this.
Yes,
like you actually had to be on the ball. It's like if you ever played air hockey with somebody, it's like you can try to just power it through somebody, but like you can't always do that. And fucking Hang Yodans is learning that
lesson.
I think
it's the first game we ever played where defense actually
mattered.
Something.
Defense actually mattered.
We were like, oh man, someone's gonna lose. I don't want to be the one to lose.
No, losing is terrible.
And I always lose. Yeah. I like my winning percentage in Retro Stadium is not good.
No, it's terrible. It's abysmal.
But I make sure that my wins are memorable. Like the ones that I win, folks, you'll remember it because player two will let you know about it over and over and over and over and over again. Like the Blades of Steel game.
Anyway, so thumbs up, thumbs down?
Thumbs up.
Thumbs up, absolutely. So this was, how do you even pronounce it? I wonder if I can go back to the screen here. Can we go back to the title
screen? Don't even know what it's called.
Anyways.
It's called,
I think it was San
Hiroshima.
No, it wasn't. No, it was Sanrio. Sanrio Smash Ball. Sanrio World Smash Ball.
Smash, something like that.
Yeah, it was something like that. Anyways, we're sitting in the dark here. We can't read what's going on. So, anyways, another episode of Retro Stadium, Player One.
Player Two.
Thanks for watching.
Nice. You know, look at that guy at the top. He has no idea what he's in for. He's useless, that guy. No one should ever choose him.
He's pretty much fucked.
I would hope that one of these things mauls him like to death after the game is over.
I'm actually surprised the forest creatures didn't come out to mock him.
They should. He's just a garbage human being. He's useless.
You are fucked.
You are fucked.
That frog's gonna fuck you up.
I hope he does. I hope he drowns him with his big webbed foot right in the beautiful little pond. You know, the one irony here is it's supposed to be paradise, except for the chopped trees by the humans on the side. That's not happy at all. Why is the trees chopped? Why are the trees chopped? Excuse me.
So yeah, they're clear cutting the forest and everything's happy, but then they got Smash Ball. They're trying to reclaim it.
Sir, we're about to clear cut the forest. It's like, leave the Smash Ball course.
Or leave them.
I love Hangy, all right? I got him. Sure, he had a bit of a tough loss in the last match, but... Come on, it's Hangy! All right, fuck him up. Sorry, Hangy! Bury him. I don't know, just throw him in the fucking pond or something. Double-double.